Hello children, today here is a story of a crow and its name is The Crow Who Pretended. Once there was a crow. He saw a beautiful peacock. He wanted to be as pretty as the peacock. So he collected some peacock's feathers and stuck them on his body. He looked very funny. The proud peacocks stared at him.
"That foolish bird really thinks he looks like us."
They went away. The other crows, who had always been his friends, now ignored him. The crow realized how foolish he had been. He then went to his friends and said,
"Please, please friends, forgive me and be my friends again. I just wanted to look beautiful, but I understand how stupid I was. I am very happy to be a crow again."
The moral of the story is, we must be content with what we are. I hope you would have liked this story. And if you have liked it, please share it. And if you want Hindi paragraphs, Hindi stories, Hindi poems, you can go to my second channel, that is Aao Hindi Seekhe. Its link has been given in the description box. Thank you.